to show you a dance called Four Corner Waltz. This is a beginner dance, one wall, and I'm sorry to say that I don't know who the choreographer is. I've looked everywhere for this dance, and I just can't find the step sheet anywhere. So if anybody knows who the choreographer is of this dance called Four Corner Waltz, please let me know. So this is for my LCSC students in Lewiston, Idaho. There's not a tutorial out there for it, so I thought, well, I'll do one. So I'm going to do the dance just a couple times, and then I'll break it down into you go forward, it's going to be your left foot, and every time you go back, it will be your right foot, even when we do the rumba box. Okay, so weights on your right, you're going to start out with your left foot crossing over. One, two, three. Now you're going to cross your right over your left. Four, five, six. Next section, you're going to do back twinkles. So it's kind of like a sailor step, but the cadence is different. So back, step, step, back, step, step. I'm gonna do that section again with counts from the very beginning. Four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Now we're gonna do a rumba box. Remember, it's always your left foot going forward, your right foot going back. One, two, three, four, five, six. The next section, you're gonna step to the side and do a back rock recover. One, two, three. Same thing on this side. Four, five, six. Now we begin the balances at each corner wall. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six. One, two, three, four, five, six, one, two, three, four, five, six. Then you start the dance over again. Thank you for watching.